Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we will solve this math problem. 18 divided by 3 multiplied by 2 minus 9 minus 3 equals to what? Option A 1, option B 2, option C 2, option C 6, option D 24. So it's time to solve this. First of all, we have to solve this bracket part. So we can write here 18 divide by 3 multiply by 2 minus 9 minus 3 is 6. 18 divide by 3 is 6. Multiply by 2 minus 6. 6 multiply by 2 is 12 minus 6. 12 minus 6 is equals 6. So 6 will be our correct answer. Option C will be right one. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to the channel.